If you change your mind, take a chance. I'm the first in line. Take a chance. Take a chance. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance. Take a chance on me.
So we provide everything you need to have backyard chickens. We provide 3 or 4 chickens, a little coop that's quite movable and simple, and an electric fence that's like an electric netting that stops predators from, stops dogs and other predators from coming into your chickens, and an energizer, which is either solar powered or plug-in. And then you rent chickens for the experience for a little while. So you try out having chickens in your backyards.
What do you think about this this chicken idea?
We're very excited about it. We have a 3-year-old daughter who she's been wanting chickens for a while now, so I think she's going to be thrilled.
Definitely my first time to have chickens in a backyard. At first I have no idea how it goes. Is it noisy? Is it smelly? Is it a little difficult? But it's not. It's just fun to have them.
It just allows children to connect with their food so they can go out and collect their eggs. It allows someone who has always wanted to have backyard chickens but is a little bit stuck on where to get their stuff to just have that experience.
For sure they get like a basic idea, not even idea, maybe hunch level, but food is not come from grocery stores.
The best thing was it's really brought the neighbors together, where we were always really cordial before, but now they've all become really good friends. And a lot of it's just people taking turns taking care of the chicken while we go away, or just the kids coming over to hunt for eggs, where you know, they have a lot more of a deeper connection than we did before.
Right.
Just because it's chickens.
I've wanted to have backyard chickens for years, so I just feel like it's a dream come true. So I think it's going to be rough. I'm so excited. It looks fantastic.
So that's what Backyard Bok Boks creates, is really a backyard chicken experience.
First egg, we grab them while still they're warm. It was very fascinating to me.
Oh my god, it's just warm! It's just, they just made it!
That was between my children and I. It's just, wow, experience.
They're so softer than birds.